was a very, very hot summer day, and a lion was feeling very hungry in its own den. He came out of his den and searched here and there. He could find only a small hare. He caught the hare with some hesitation. "This hare can't fill my stomach," thought the lion. As the lion was about to kill the hare, a deer ran that way. The lion became greedy. He thought, "Instead of eating this small hare, let me eat the big deer." He let the hare go and went behind the deer. But the deer had vanished into the forest. The lion now felt sorry for letting the hare off. Moral of the story is, a bird in hand is worth two in the bush.